Hi everyone, and welcome back to A Deal with a Tea with Luca and Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core Reunion. I was gonna say Reunion before. Well, today, before I even start, today I had my 50th subscriber, and wow. I know 50 is not many, but like, it's my first 50, so I'm feeling quite sky high. Yeah, sky high. Heavenly. Just talking in Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core kind of jargon. Anyways, yeah, to all of you, thank you. I cannot even believe there are at least 50 people in the world willing to listen to this highly nasal, thick Italian voice, accent voice. Well, you know what I mean. I'm even more lost for words than usual, so yeah, it's brilliant. Thank you. And now we get to play the game, of course, because otherwise I'm here just talking and it's not cool. We start from this, as always. Health Undaga. Okay. It's a level 6, so I'm gonna have to be quite more careful. Okay, there's a bit to explore too. Nothing. Steal. I need to start stealing too. I haven't stole anything yet.
Damn that Hollander. Where'd he go?
You lost him, huh?
This is a new video.
I'm having problems. If only the turrets were helping me look.
Not together. We should look separately.
I cannot even use it because I'm getting killed.
Complete resolve.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I need to be very careful now. I get stunned a lot, and it's not good. This one can go because anyway it's only 20 AP. You see. Well, 40, but still. Ooh. You're telling me if I put this? Oh no, it's only the limit. Well, this is the same as not getting stunned, I think. Let's try it. I'm also getting nice items now. Is that yet another sign of the fact that I need to do these ones now.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Hot! Taking you down a peg! This is gonna sting!
Oh, I'm curing it. Oh, damn it. No, I got the wrong kind of... No, I need to change my equipment because this doesn't fly. How was I? Oh, Tandaga, and I got this. Then let me also check this. Oh. So I would have ice also on the sword. At this point I can take this away and put something better. This one is nice, but I need to make it better. Attacks with explosions? So we'll go for that B with them. A, B, sorry. Yeah. Actually, attack would make more sense. Okay, I'm gonna use the last hero drink. Okay, I need to buy some stuff, but first. I cannot buy it. Oh, damn it. This one gives attack plus 5, so maybe. Maybe. Basically, I have no more stuff with me. I can sell though. It's not much, but we can deal with it. Nella gara di un A. A? A, yes. Ok. Let's say this way around. Is it this one that I... No. Was this one? Oh, I need to take again all the items. Didn't I have some kind of protection against them?
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
No, I need to have a protection against them because they really, really kill me easy that way. Behind me, have I? Oh wait, I did. Damn. Strong are they?
Grandpa feeling better?
Yeah, he is. Although this guy's wallet didn't hunt much at all.
Here's something else, kid.
Warm up's over!
Good luck!
Take that, the end! Better run for it!
Good luck.
Conflict resolved.
That was so hard. Why is this so stupidly hard? Well, I did get what I wanted, so. Let's try. I don't have any more of the revive effect, but it's fine. Move much.
Conflict resolved.
That it will basically be the death blow one that gives the critic attack every time you use it, but it's slow, like really slow. And I've lost a box. It's weird, I checked properly here. Oh, that's because it's here. It's blue, I don't know. Is it... Could be ice.
Activating combat mode.
Got him.
Yep, they are made of ice. Nothing. Okay. Cannot give attack normally.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't!
Okay, they're gonna explode sooner or later. Oh, they stopped me. One and two. No, not yet.
Oh, yeah.
And two.
All right. Looks like that's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it!
I gave you the information on that item, you know. If you want to get that item, leave 200 gil.
200 now.
Whoa, that gave me a start. 200 gil, huh? Maybe I'm spoiling her too much. Oh, she's gonna bankrupt me before I ever find out who leaked my address.
Okay, I know already what is the email coming from. It's another level 6, and this one is a Hellfire Dagger. Let's give it a try. Well, there isn't much to search. Wait. Oh, yeah, one of those ways is actually blocked.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. See it.
Resolved.
Oh yeah.
Sometimes death does work. Sometimes. These are usually quite subject to fire, so
activating combat mode.
Like that's now.
Ah, found. Oh yeah.
Well, what the hell is going on? This is a boss.
What? Seriously? This is bad.
Yes.
Run for it. Yuffie, I really hope that you're still with us.
Oh, he fled. I didn't think you could flee from that. Yeah, of course. I'm not the same person as the sender of the last anonymous message. Yeah. You're not. This one is a level 7 now. That's why. You know what? I'll have a 5 minutes break and then I'll decide. And I'm back. Judging by my stats, I think I have to increase vitality, so let's check that out. I've really got a master, so I don't know how much I can. And also, now that I think about it, this bulletproof vest. Okay, let's sell some stuff first thing first. Oh, can't I? Oh, that's a bummer. I cannot sell the materia here. Here, can I? No, I cannot sell materia. Ah, oh, darn it. Okay, let's check. These ones don't cost much. Okay. This is a bit dull. I do understand that. But it must be done. What? You gotta be joking me. Well, I'm gonna get at least 10,000 back. Okay, this guy's we are for the time being, and let's hope for the best. Bamut Fury, eh? Let's see how much it slaps me. Quite a bit to explore too. What? My God, they are super strong. No, I'm not in shape for this now. I'm not absolutely in the right kind of shape for this. If a normal monster does that to me. Okay, let's get on with this. Okay, square linear. It's nothing here, yeah. No, this is the one I just checked before. These are extremely steep difficulty curve from level 6 to level 7 missions.
Oh yeah.
Good, let's go.
combat mode.
Vedete buona sede damage. Much better than last time. Vedo i double. Sì, chocobo armlet. Let's see this one too. There's a bit of stuff to check here. In the
activating combat
mode. Out of the way.
Fly now. Oh, no, you don't.
The road to becoming first is not easy. Strength is not the only requirement.
Yeah, I know. But still, I want to make first.
Listen to me, Zack. If you want to be first,
I'll embrace my dreams and honor. And my dream is to become a hero.
All right. You have my support.
Taking you down a peg. No, you don't! Bye now.
Break conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Okay. One of
Activating
these.
Combat mode.
Bring it on.
Well, good.
Better run for it.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Nice.
Heads up. That's enough.
Here was here. Keep getting it wrong. Level 7. Level 7. Six and seven. Okay, I'll do this one then. I'll stop for today. Zaga Blade.
Activating combat mode.
Oops.
This'll do. Gonna love this. Take that.
Conflict resolved.
Nice one. Yeah, guys, I'll stop now. I did enough for today. I'm gonna get in tomorrow. What I want to do really is to continue on with these missions. May sound a bit suicide, but I really want to. But, now that I think about it, before I do that, I got new materia and I wanna see what they look like. I mean, yeah. Okay, let's do this first. Wait, what does it do? Wait, oh. Poison, silence, stop, and instantly eliminate the enemy. Wow. Okay. Wow. And it keeps it as it is. Magic plus. Also, but no, I wanted to be strong first. So we're gonna go with this first. Wait a second, maybe I'm doing something wrong. Stays the same. To create a hell, I need to have a hell to start with. But if I do this, not always 11. Why is it always 11? The power, I mean. I don't understand why. Doesn't even do anything if I put that. Like I'm wasting that dark thundaga or whatever you call it, but I'll do it anyway. Always 13. Thank you. Oh well, you know what? I'll do it as is. Even though it didn't really get much better, but at this point I don't care. So let's try to get this one to do better now. Looks like the L Blitz Zag is actually the most powerful, so I'm gonna do that one. And I'm gonna have to do it without items too. Well, this Vital Slash, I don't really like it. Let's make that barrier better. Where is it? Speed it makes sense. Because the battle gives me physical protection and speed it is magical, so kind of completes itself. Yeah, why not? Oh, changes a bit. Yeah, okay, for starters. Okay, here it is. Wow. Oh yeah. And I know I found only one rush assault. But I don't really care about that. F it, I'll use it. Tell me off if you like. But wall is still good. Yeah. I don't care anyway, don't like the legend. Without item too, I don't care. No. No. Yes. If you're asking, yep, I'm not done yet. Oh, I can even do this. Yeah, also Vital Splash, I didn't really like it, so we can reuse it. Okay, now it starts to look okay. Maybe not so much attack, but we could try to improve the death one. Death blade. Becomes quake. Nice. Yeah, I'll do it. Wait, if I try one of these? Actually, not much, but I just don't feel like using those would be fair. Sorry. bit better. Not massively, but a bit better. I should be a bit more tanky now. So, let's give this a try. Oh, there's quite a few things to do, huh? Okay.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, seems yeah. to be working.
Okay, let's go.
You face Crescent Unit's first spear, Primus. You shall not go any further.
Okay.
Activating combat mode.
Brace yourself! Prove your honor to me. Here we go. That's enough.
Okay.
I need to put something to protect me against. Stop. So death, stun, and then I need stop. Okay. Let's get it on.
You face Crescent Unit's third spear, Tertius. Here is where you'll draw your last breath.
Activating combat mode.
You're in for it now.
Prove your honor to me.
Complete resolved.
Oh yeah.
I used quite a bit of MP.
You face Crescent Unit's fourth spear. Quartus, welcome to your death.
Okay.
Activating combat mode.
You face Crescent Unit's second spear, Secundus. You shall regret that you ever stepped foot on this land.
Okay.
Activating combat mode.
Warm-up's over!
You can do it!
Conflict resolved!
Oh yeah!
Also done. On my left. This side. This one is gonna be a bit more difficult, I think.
You face Crescent Unit's fifth spear, Quintus.
I will make certain that you meet your doom today for all of my fallen brethren. And Wu Tai's glory, die!
Activating combat mode.
Brace yourself!
Is this the end?
Hey,
what's this?
Zone! So you have no problem bombing this village? Cause I have a big problem with it.
All evidence of misconduct.
I'm not sure
I've
ever seen this.
As a Turk, I must enforce company policy.
That excuse again.
4 months over!
Is this the end?
I managed. That's what counts, right? Let's see this new shop. Oh, well. I gotta say, I like this new shop. Nice. And here we start from level 6. Okay. Oh, a lot to check here. Another one. Let me check what it is first. Convert to money and see.
Activating combat mode.
Damn. suffered until now. Even haven't used the wall magic. Oh, this starts to be hard. Okay, let's try. Can't see anything from here. Saga blade. It's there. Another to help need Saga. Nice one.
Activating combat mode.
I'm doing it in a turn base.
Brace yourself.
Oh god. There we go.
Later. Oh, yeah.
I basically played turn-based with this one. It's actually nice that you can do this. I mean, it's a technique, I guess. Kind of a tank technique, put it that way. Five boxes to find here. In which is basically the worst kind of place. Okay, let's go. Soft. I need to remember to do the wall immediately as enter combat. Another one. Five adamantite. Check it out. three dark matters. The other one is gonna be here somewhere. Oh no, don't tell me I missed one. Oh no, it's down there. I'm gonna play this way, guys. Okay. It wasn't the best kind of combat, but it worked. So did he open another shop? I think he did, didn't it? Maybe he did not. Okay, never mind. Jill toss, nice. Okay, there's a bit to explore here as well. So let's get going. As you well know, this is not the best kind of place for me to find things, because the color of the boxes blends with the background.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, you boss.
How about this? This is gonna sting! Ha!
Good. so I'm trying to go behind me. Right in front of it and I didn't see it. It's very possible. I'm with you. Triton dagger. What the hell am I finding?
Activating combat mode.
Tomahawk boomerang, is it different?
Better run for it.
You should kill it, right? Maybe it's a chance of killing it. What is a Triton dagger now? Does it do three of them in one? Doesn't say much more. Okay, fine. Oh, sorry, got a little bit of a hiccup. And I'm also taking 5. And I'm back. So, today is gonna be all side quests. I decided that this is how this is gonna go. I need these items anyways, so I'll do it. Okay, quite linear. Deathblade, just in case. Even though I gotta say that the Deathblade right now is not really doing much. Not against the enemies I'm fighting here.
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Last one is down there. And this is just, yeah, it's there.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Okay. Let's go.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
I knew I was gonna take this in the face. This is gonna be enough.
Oh yeah!
Yes, it was.
Conflict resolved.
Okay. Yeah, quite a bit to check here too. Weird. Why would there be so much more to check?
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Later!
Cloud! There you are. Are you alright?
Sir, do you know this guy?
He's a friend and a fellow country boy. So, is he up for some food?
What? Food? We'd love some! Woohoo!
Huh? No, wait! What to do? Okay, listen.
Never
I'll treat
this.
You guys to some food as well. In return, you all take care of Cloud.
Sir! Thank you, sir!
Thank you, Zack. Maybe I'll go with you too. The power of soldier.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Okay, so behind me. I mean, it's weird. Why would there be all of this? Maybe there's something down there. Maybe not, but. I'm gonna check anyways. And there was nothing.
Better run for it.
I'm gonna check it out because I love Ifrit. It's always been my favorite. Oh, okay, still. In this one. Oh, I love it. Basically kill me by doing.
Better run for it. Prove your honor to me.
I'll watch it this time. Oof. Yeah. In my face. I don't understand if it's possible that that thing can actually be so hurtful to me.
Warm-up's over.
Okay, Odin. Let's see if it does its thing again. I don't know if it is always or if it is only probability like in the other games.
Oh yeah.
But
conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
I could have failed this one, gotta be honest. Anyways, I wanna do one thing, sorry. Ooh. Okay. I'll sell two only for now. Okay. So now if I run out of MP, I can still use the Aether. And yeah, let's carry on. Oh, level 8. No, level 8, not yet. Wow. Well, most of it is actually blocked. Good. God, I hate these monsters, honestly. Hypnocrown.
Activating combat mode.
Sorry, I didn't mean to skip it.
No, not if I can help it.
Conflict resolved.
My god. I hate those monsters. Okay, let's do this. Tarot cards sounds a lot like Cat Sith. Is it Cat Sith? Once again, you know when you always read only a name, you never had to say it. Yeah, that's how I'm feeling right now. Share la beta.
Activating combat mode.
God is strong, that thing, eh? Hey!
Way too easy! Zack, get down! Wow, looks can be deceiving. Thanks, I owe you.
Glad to be of service.
Bringing out the big guns!
The power of soldiers.
Leveled up too.
All right, let's see the results.
I think I've seen
your data from last month.
Yeah.
All right, bring it. Me from last month.
No improvement whatsoever.
Training's over.
Maybe I should leave him with Sephiroph for a while.
Better run for it.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
No, not that one, that one is dead. This one.
This'll do! Oh no, you don't! Take that! How about this? This is gonna sting! Taking you down a peg!
Another one?
Alright! You can go on ahead. I'll handle things here.
Of course.
Did you say something? Let's move on.
Warm up's over.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Oh, nice.
Try now. That's enough. Heads up. This is gonna sting.
I hope it doesn't kill me. Nah.
This'll do. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Later. Oh yeah.
My god, it was strong. God. I couldn't take any HP off it. Felt like it was some kind of a sponge or something.
Activating combat mode.
How about this?
Oh no, you don't!
Here we go. That's enough. Take that.
Adamant Bangle. Who's this P? Who is P? It's maybe something I heard of, but I didn't really catch up with. Wouldn't be surprised. At the beginning of the game, I was skipping quite a bit of things. I didn't really talk to everyone.
Activating combat mode.
You.
Brace yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, at the very least. What was I looking at? I've completely lost my sense of orientation. Another one of those.
Activating combat mode.
That's how much damage.
It.
That's okay. I can't put that.
Here we go. This is gonna sting. How about this? That's enough. Bye now. Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I don't know if this is the right way to play, but it seems to work with me. Anyways, I think I'm gonna close this episode here. So, for everyone, thank you very much for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you for subscribing. And for those that are watching and have not subscribed, what about subscribing? Yeah, I mean, I cannot complain. People are subscribing. Not many, maybe, but enough for me to make me happy. Also received some criticism today about not being serious enough with the game. If that's what you feel as well, just write it in the comments. Tell me what to do about it. Oh, damn it. I didn't really activate the subtitles, did I? Completely forgot again. Well, I'll do it now. In any case, this is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you the next one. Comment. Bye. We'll be right back.